I say that because it's the second time I've hit the button. So far, it hasn't gone yet. Start. And stream. Hey, there. It worked that time. Hey, thanks, Vagabooty. Hello, all. Yeah, I've recovered from my ailment. This is just a painful stomach thing that was no fun. I mean, let's be honest, it was all Livy's fault. I don't know what she got, where she got it, but she brought it home and gave it to me. So, thanks, Livy. Thank you, M. Stock. Welcome. Welcome to the Vagabonds. Did I see my dog drawing? Oh, no, I have not seen that, Aspen. I'll take a look for it. Did you tweet it to me, or where is it? I'm not blaming other people. It's just clear that that is where it came from. All right. Hey, Tats, you subbed. You didn't have to do that. Thank you. Oh, and thanks, Lady Merlin. I didn't know I'd turn that back on. And the audience wins. Thank you very much. Wow, look at all these subs rolling in. Or resubs, in some of the case. Thank you for the resub. The audience wins. And Chocolakovec. And It's Me, Wolfie. AH Steffi, 2018. Is that Steffi from work? Hi, Steffi from work, if that's you. Storm Pilot, thank you for the resub. Well, I take the North American Wizarding School quiz for my Live Morning house on stream. Sure, we can do that. I didn't know that was a thing, but oh, by the way, yes, we have two new emotes. Thank you, Gamer Bear, for resubbing. I will look for it, Aspen. We have two new emotes. Thank you to Bishro and Ness225. We have the RIP emote and the thank you, K Kilty. That's a name. And the eyebrow with the crown. Thought that was very clever. As to what we're doing tonight, if I can get this thing to work. Thank you, a trash can. Just one. No other trash cans. Let it be known that that is the trash can. The one, the only. The ephemeral. I figured, crown brow. Yeah, that works. Figured in honor of, with RTX coming up, what I anticipate I will probably see at least a few of, some cosplays for my GTA Online persona that maybe we could do a little bit of GTA Online. Thank you, the Inexcusables. Welcome to the Vagabonds. So in honor of that, I was going to do a little bit of GTA Online. So if you would like to join me, I'm on GTA Online PC. I just created a closed crew session. So if you're unaware, what we did was there's a thank you, Astonishing Lion. You're the most astonishing lion I've ever beheld. I'm now the CEO of, okay. Oh, that's from the heist we did at the thing. Thank you, Sir Michael, for resubbing. For subbing. And White Corey in the house. Where else would you be for resubbing? So we started a GTA crew just for the streams called the, go figure, Sorta Malicious Crew, I think. Let me make sure that that's the name of it. Thank you, Chloe Lanks. Welcome to the Vagabonds. And Inglorious Sniper, thank you for resubbing. All right, let me make sure that I'm in the right crew here. Crews. Sorta Malicious Crew, that's right. So if you go to the Rockstar social page, you can actually join the Sorta Malicious Crew. It's open, anybody can join it. And And from there, I've created a closed crew session that you can jump in. Let's put this over there. And we'll figure out some fun things to do. But currently this is on PC. I am curious, and maybe we'll do a straw poll here to figure it out. For those of you that are curious, Emma and Maya are both totally fine. The the picture I posted of Maya in her e-collar is from actually a while back. Thank you, Bartik Prokop. Bartik Koprop? Bartek Prokop. Sure. Was posted from a while back. She was only wearing the collar for a day or two. We alternated it with bandages, so it really wasn't that bad. What I wanted to do here first, before we get too crazy, because GTA Online devolves very quickly into just a massive shooting war, was once we get a bunch of folks in here. Thank you, Official Bass Beat. Nice. That's what all the bass are rocking out to. Before it devolves into the typical madhouse fashion, I wanted to get as many people into the server as I could. If I meet a sub-goal, can I wear the collar? Wait, do you think I need to be shamed? Thankfully, I have not yet been bitten by the snake, though I haven't found it either. But if we get everybody in here, let's see. Nope. Nobody yet. So either it's not working or nobody has this game. I'm just barking up the wrong tree. Thank you, Jesse Clark. I forget. Last time I did this. And Spontaneosity. There we go. For resubbing. hey, I mean, if that's your kink, then go for it. But what I'd like to do here is if we can get, I imagine some of you may actually be here right now for RTX. Oh, thanks, Bishro. Bailey. That was an awesome emote. I actually didn't realize I'd turn the donates back on. It's something I'm working on, but at the moment I need to turn that back off. Thank you, Apogee. Sort of. What I'd like to do, though, as soon as we get some folks in here, and let me know if there's any problems with joining. Yeah, the game, but not for PC. Thank you, Slash Seeker, for resubbing. I'm going to move this over so that my chat is closer to where I can actually see it. Beep! That was the wrong thing to do. Is get as many folks in this free roam session as I can. And, get everybody together at the airport and just in a big line and just see how many people we have all in one place. I don't think I've ever seen the server max of people in GTA just hanging out. Maybe we'll shoot like a quick little gif or something. That is a problem, yes, Amanda. So again, it is a closed crew session. Should I switch the Xbox? It seems like... what we got? Hold on. Xbox, that's a question for the audience. Xbox or PC? What do you guys have GTA in? Take your time, it's okay. Sure, there'll be a story. No, I cropped the camera down just because it makes more sense to have it. There's, like, nothing happening over here. Thank you, Lightning Flourish. Doop, doop, doop. Okay, alright, settle down. Hold on. Yeah, let's do a straw poll instead of just spamming the chat. I got this. Oops, that was the wrong place to do it. Nope, I'm on this. No problem. Sharp's 9, thanks, man. Yeah, I'm gonna turn that off, though. Okay. Xbox. PC. Create poll. Titles required. All right. GTA 5. Where? Go faster, straw poll. I mean, am I breaking things? Maybe. That's kind of what I do. Thank you, Aspen. It's good to be back. Thank you, Richie. Thanks for stopping by. Just got to Aspen yesterday. Hey, there we go. Okay. Straw poll. There we go. Nathaniel, you can join the crew. There was the Nightbot posted the link there just a second ago. You just go there. You will have to sign into Rockstar Social Club. And you join the crew. From there, you will be able to just go to join crew members in GTA Online. And you'll be able to get in this game. We've got a few folks in already. We can always switch off, too. We can switch over to Xbox in the middle here. We'll see how many we get. And then... Violet Knight, I'm sorry. We'll do something else a little bit later. Xbox, wow. I thought that PC... So far, it's close, but so far, Xbox is taking the lead rather dramatically. I would have thought that this would be more of a PC crowd. I gotta say. Thank you, Kitty. Even though it's got it borderless, I'm not sure why it keeps going still on me. And for everybody that is here for RTX, and Kitty mentioned she didn't get managed to get an autograph time for me, but I will do my best to be on the floor whenever possible. Good borderless, yes. Yes, yes. All good, yes. Pause game on the off. There we go. Yes. I will do my best to be on the floor as often as I can be. I'm not sure how long, how much time I'll have to do that, but whenever I can, I will. Wow, it's almost neck and neck with PC and Xbox. 216 votes in, it's 115 to 101. Anyway, I am currently at the airport. Thank you, J-Mur. Yeah, and thank you to everybody that is going to be here for RTX. I'm looking forward to it being a hell of a time. There we go. Starting to get some folks trickle in. Why not both? Well, it's hard to be on both at the same time. Thank you, Trilobits, for resubbing. Again, sorry I was out earlier in the week. I was just... Ugh. You ever feel like you just got punched in the stomach? That was what I had. No other real problems. Just intense stomach pain. It was not fun. Well, sorry to everybody that couldn't make it to RTX, but we are streaming a lot of it. So, if you were unable to make it to RTX, you can at least watch a good chunk of it. I do feel better already, KK. Thank you. But you can hopefully get some of the RTX experience just by catching the streams. Yeah. No, it is Cheryl, that... it is not a bad advice that you should never eat gas station sushi. That is unquestionably true. The streams are archived on here, and I have been kicking them off to a YouTube channel that I have not yet made live. So they still exist even outside of here. But they're archived for 60 days, I believe, on Twitch. No, it was not as bad as when I got sick at the Minecraft Let's Play, Ninja Monkey. That was just, I couldn't talk. Honestly, I didn't feel that bad. Otherwise, I wouldn't have been at work. Of course. The sun is going down. Thank you, Vagabooty. Let's try and play nice here until we get some... Yeah, now we're starting to grow. Look at the numbers rolling in. Yeah, I'm not... I'm talking up the streaming we will be doing. I have no idea where you go to watch it. It might even be Twitch. But yeah, I'm sure the Rooster Teeth Twitter will be posting all the information. Also, I think we're going to be better about it this year. Last year, we did a lot of streams that caused a lot of spam to subs on YouTube, which people did not enjoy. I think we figured out a way to get around that this year. I am still on PC for now, because at the moment, there's still a lot of people that say they're into PC. That does not sound like fun, KK. Yes, Everi, I am feeling much better, thank you. Yes, later on I can do this again on Xbox. Since it seems like there's plenty of people that would like to do that as well. What might be fun to do, and what I was kind of thinking about doing, is once we get everybody over here... hello. Oh, I just smashed up your nice car there. My bad. Maybe we'll do a little manhunt. I'll see if I can escape. At least for how long I can escape. Oh, good. Okay, so Rooster Teeth has already posted the Twitch stream. Whoops. I'm in my armored car, so I'm not terribly fast, but... We got another CEO in the house, huh? How do you specifically get into the session? So once you've joined the crew, I'll even show you here in the thing. Donk. You just go to online, join crew members. And as long as no one else is in a game and in the crew, it shouldn't suck you into the wrong game. Yeah, there was an update for GTA PC that could also be slowing down some folks. But we got a pretty good number in it. Let's see, we're up to 13. I forget. I think it's... Is it 32 or 64 for PC version free roam? It might be 64. No, PandaStar, my eyes are blue right now because... Well, I mean, they're blue, but then the light reflecting off the monitor gives them extra blue powers. Does Ryan own X while waiting? Alright, you want to be Gavin? Whoops. Wow. Could not have spun out of the way of that cop any more precisely. That was pretty impressive. Hello! Yep, see? That's where things start to go wrong. Sorry, I can't gift you a PC. How do you join the crew? If you do !crew, there's a link to the crew page in Rockstar Social. You will have to sign up. Do I own a loofah? If you own GTA 5 on the PC, you already have a login for Rockstar Social. I do not own a loofah. My wife might, but I do not. I do not have the new supercar on this account, and I'm just shy. Well, no, now I'm more than just, but I am. I can't afford it by about a million or so. Thank you, Wake Up Tink. Let me make sure there's not more to that name. Yep, just Wake Up Tink. Wake Up Tink. Doop doop doop. There we go. Let's see. What can we do while we're waiting here? All manner of planes flying overhead. Do I own a meat tenderizer? No, I don't think so. Nor a baseball bat. I anticipate at some point I will have that, but... Would Achievement Hunter do more ARK? Yeah, I'm sure we will. A lot of those games, you know, we played them the first time, and they're still kind of in development. So, they will only get better as you leave them alone for a while. Occasionally, if you play them too soon, you kind of waste Let's Plays that would have been better had you just let them finish developing a bit more. Plus, you know, it's hard to occasionally get everybody together. Do I own a fire axe? Not that I'm aware of. Thank you, Toxic Bartending. I wish you could be at RTX as well. Are we going back to Dino Dads? You know, people ask for that all the time. The real problem we've had with Dino Dads is... Oh! Hey kid, what are you doing?
Hi, Maddie.
Hi.
Are you racing a car?
I am racing a car.
But you better hurry.
Well, you think so?
Yeah, because the other cars are about to win.
Well, I'm not actually in a race right yet.
The race hasn't started?
No. All right, kiddo.
But, just watch for a little bit.
I'm sorry, but you go back to bed.
Can I please watch the race and the races? I'm not going to go back to bed.
No, you need to go back to bed. I know! So be wrong.
Please, can I stay for the race, please?
No, it's bedtime. Yeah, you have to go to school. Alrighty. Oh, yes. Believe it or not, kids don't like going to bed. Who knew? Sorry, you're a nice car. Let's see what we're up to here. Ooh. 27. Alright, that'll make for a pretty good picture. Donk. I just see 27 people down here. The cops are complicating the situation a little bit. No, you can't fit a child in a FedEx box. It doesn't work. Also, if you look at all the planes we have circling overhead, that's pretty impressive. Donk. I need to get my fast car. I feel like Smokey and the Bandit.
Meow.
Donk. Oops. Hello. Nicked it. Do I own a Snuggie? No. I think at one point we might have had a Snuggie. I think that was one of the things that Laurie had during pregnancy that she actually enjoyed quite a bit. But as happens with most things that we own in our house made of any kind of cloth, I'm sure it was either peed on or otherwise shredded by, by an animal and no longer exists. Alright, once we hit 32 people, once we hit 30 people, we're at 29 now. Oop, one star. Once we hit 30 people, we're gonna line up here, just because I want to see that. Excuse me, police officers. Nope. Sorry, my bad. That's a bad kitten. Anyway, the Dino Dad thing. So, the Dino Dads, the main problem we ran into with that one was, and I still have a copy of the server, I think from right after we left it, but, whoops. The dinos need to be fed if you want them to keep growing, so they were just not gonna grow without us doing anything else. And so nothing was going to change, and they're not, the mod doesn't include them in the world, which is really disappointing. Like, I want to just have a mod where they're free roam available. So it, it wasn't doing anything. Like, we couldn't get any good content out of it. We're still trying to figure out what to do to get a good video at this point. Alright.
Which one of my skills is required?
I'm gonna remove my wanted level. We're gonna line up.
Okay, okay.
Let's, everybody should try and get rid of the wanted levels. Whoops. There goes a mugger. Once you have your wanted level removed, once you're clean, you come over here and let's line up. Donk. Alright. But get rid of your wanted levels first. Form a line. Nice, pretty line. With no cops. Alright, we're gonna keep moving until the cops are gone. There goes that mugger again. We're gonna go to the far end here. Do I have any textbooks from my college years? Yeah. There's a whole stack of them actually right there. You can't see. I'm pointing down that way. Alright, so, everybody with a wanted level, stay at the other end of the airport. Get rid of your wanted level, call Lester. Then come down here. So this is the clean end, where we can gather. Here we go. Everybody clean. No cops, right? Just form a line. Nope. Okay, that's in someone in a cop car. As long as you're clean, that's fine. Alright. Some of you understand what a line is. That's good. Some of you are still working on it. Or you guys to take a cop shop and hold it. Ooh, that's an idea. I would love to come visit the Cayman Islands. Wow, look at this. Alright, what we're gonna do, once we get all lined up here, and we're getting pretty close to everybody, is, yep, take your explodey car away. Take your explodey car away. That's not good. Oh, you're next to an explodey car. You're not gonna want to be there. It's a very nice horn someone's got there. It's fun watching this person try and park. Okay. So everybody get out of your car and get on top of your car. if you can. If you can't, then just stand in front of it. Ah! You get away from me, mugger! Oh, I'm gonna kill that mugger. Alright. There's, I think, only one mugger at a time. Alright, everybody line up on top of your cars. Wow. I think with one rocket, I could pay a ridiculous amount of money right now. I wonder how much it would cost me to just blow up everybody. Alright. Do we have everybody? Yeah, if you've got flares, hold on to them, because that'll be great if we could shoot them all in the air one time. We've got a couple more rolling in here. Save your flares. Save one at least. I think I only have six. Okay. Whoa, now. I'm going to guess that's one more person. Oh, there's another one. Ow, I'm a little burny. I need to be alive for another minute. Hold on. Before you burn me to death, give me another minute of life. Then it can descend. Just one more minute of life. That's all I ask. Alright. Seriously? It's too much to ask. Alright, you guys just stay there then. Now you have to wait. Thank you, Fact Journals. Oh my god. Well, I'm guessing you guys aren't there anymore. Judging by all the people now showing up spawning out here. How much money was that? Somebody crashed a plane? Oh my god, that's gotta be... That's so much money! Uh-huh. Hop in. Sorry, I only got room for one of you. My bad. Peace! Nope. Not didn't go as well as I'd hoped. Alright, well, new spots over here. Someone is probably very poor now. It's alright, maybe this gives some more time for the sun to come up. When's it coming up? Soon! Yeah, that'll be good. Alright. And hang out right here. We're up to 30. That may be the cap, I'm not sure. Alright, some serious air guitar action going on here in the car. What is my emote? Am I eating something? Am I just playing with my mouth? It's the only problem with wearing a mask is, You have to look through it. I wish there was a way you could turn that off. There we go. Whoops. There we go, there we go. That's a sweet hearse horn. Yes, yes, assemble in someone's stolen car. Alright. It was not the cleanest landing I've ever seen, but it was okay. Do you think the people's mechanics just went BONG all as one? Whoops, whoops. Alright, alright. Take it easy. Back. Actually, you know what? This could be good. Well, I got an idea here. Alright, now everybody line up again. I know you'll hear this in like 3 seconds. I'm gonna get a cool sweeping shot. Everybody form a line. Oh, alright. Animals. You're all animals. I wonder if my car blew up, or if it's still over there.
You're through to your garage. You, need me to bring you a ride?
Can you take a picture? Alright.
Okay, I got stuff to do.
There. Is that a good pose? No? Alright. Okay, hold on. We're gonna give this one more shot. We're gonna go back in there. We're gonna get lined up. We're gonna try this one more time. And then... I could go passive, but you know, where's the fun in that? Wow, that mechanic gets way down there. Okay.
What you want, some wheels?
Oh, my Zintorno's destroyed? I wonder what happened to it. Alright, take the adder. Too close? Nope, it must still be in there. Okay.
I'll get back to it then.
Let's try and get back in here one more time. It has not proven to be very safe to be in a car with me thus far. You're taking your life in your own hands. There is a new 7 Days to Die Let's Play coming out. As you can imagine, once it made it to Xbox, all of a sudden, they were interested again. Who brought a 2-star? Wipe your feet before you get in the car next time. Uncouth.
What do you need, exactly?
Alright.
Can't handle the heat, my friend? Okay, leave it with creepy Uncle Lester.
Let's see if we can all behave as civilized gentlemen this time. See, if I went passive, it wouldn't be a trust exercise anymore. Let's see. I don't love the camera in this thing, but... Well. And there it went again. Some people just can't be trusted. Yeah, yeah. You know, you try and bring a little civility. Thanks, Rasm. Eli, back to bed. Come on.
Dad, I've been seeing how coming to see how you're doing.
I'm doing very well.
Did you?
Hello, children.
Yeah, I do need to do one of the dad emotes. Believe it or not, it's been several suggestions for that. All right, well, we haven't accomplished much here. Other than being blown up a few times. No! So if you think you can see your way to giving me like a 60-second head start, thank you, Afro Thunder. 60 seconds, that's all I ask. 60 seconds head start. It is lovely. It's, every night's a lovely night to be a dad. Let me get a car, at least. Is that mine? No. But if I can get a 60-second head start, we'll see what happens. Does that sound fair to everybody? All right.
And what if it'll be too dark out on my bed when it gets super late? So can I leave my door open, please?
Do you promise to stay in your room?
But what if I might need something more?
You don't, though. You don't.
Ah, children. Yes. What if I need something? That's the motto of every 5-year-old. Alright. Now, we can manage Chap Jack left. Go figure. Okay. So, I'm gonna make a run for it. You guys wait here. I have no chance of getting away right now. I need to get down to the street first. At least give me that much. I need to get down to the street and actually get a car. Yeah, he hasn't done the sucked up into the sky thing recently. So there's that. Excuse me, didn't need that door. Didn't like it anyway.
What you need, boss? Some wheels? Bring them around.
I'm too close to what personal vehicle? What personal vehicle do I have that still exists? Alright, I'm gonna have to move a little bit away. The chase has not started yet. I'm gonna just get down here, I'll call in a car. Oh, thanks, Dinoclaw, but I think I'll just call one of mine in. I'm gonna go over here. Uh-oh. Nailed it. That's perfect. Personal vehicle is not empty. Oh. I see what's going on. My car exists, and it's being it's following me. Whoop. It's up there. Stay in the moving zone. You need a vehicle to participate. I have no idea what that is. Okay. No. Oh, you brought another wanted level. Okay. Oh, thanks, CTK Reigns. Again, don't worry about tips. I'm trying to turn that off. For the time being, it's something that'll come back. Vehicle access. No one. No. No. No one there. Okay. And then now my car's over there. Contacts. Mechanic. It's a very nice horn.
I can't bring it right now, boss.
Oh, you suck. All right. Thank you, Danny Faye. Bonk. All right. Well, in lieu of that, while I'm waiting for that to sort itself out, maybe we'll just do a job real quick. Let's see. What supports 20-something players? Anything other than... Is there an adversary mode that does? I wish there was, but I don't think there is. 16 at most, 12. Let's see. Parachuting, those are all 16, 8. Capture. Ooh, 30. A raid. So I've never actually done a raid. Yeah, let's give it a run. Okay, so I'll invite everybody in the room. New weather, clear. Sure. Absolutely. All from current session. Alright, everybody's invited. Everybody that was in the session is invited. Not that kind of raid. Thank you for subbing, Tabby Cats. Or resubbing. Wrong kind of raid. This is with an I, not a Y. Look at that. Thank you, Fikey. Fikey. Can I do the chicken dance? That's this, right? Are you pleased? All right, I think that was probably everybody that was 29. But we may actually fill up. Thank you, Spencer Bain. May Spencer never be found, but still, best of luck for resubbing. Thank you, KP fan, for resubbing. Having a good resub night. Stream hasn't dropped yet. Having a heck of a time. All right, we're full up. Let's give this a run. I've never done one of these before, so I have no idea what this is. So I apologize if I'm useless, but you know, does anyone really expect me to be anything otherwise? When it comes to video games. Yeah, that's what I thought. Team 2 for the win. I'm not gonna bet on us. But not because I don't have a lot of faith in us. But mainly because I don't have a lot of faith in us. Got like the young version of the smoking man hanging out. Does look a little bit like Florence. Thank you, King of Diamonds. Alright. Ooh, look at my fancy gun. This is a raid! I guess, right? Right? We're raiding something, alright? Guns over there. Alright, I'm getting in with you. Thank you again, CTK Reigns. Well, I gotta switch this back over so I can actually see. Will do. I don't even know what we're supposed to be doing here. Thank you, Just4KJK. Just kidding! Nope, not music. Don't. remember, there, that's how you change. Alright, I guess all I got is a heavy pistol. Ooh, there's some guns. Capture the duffel bag. I'm all about it. They got it first. It's down there. It's down there. Alright. That looks like a head. Yeah, it was. You have a better gun than me. Ah! Gotta get used to shooting way. Yes, I know what JK means. Alright, look. May not have been born this, oh. Century, decade, or millennium. But, doesn't mean I'm ancient. Okay. I'm gonna make a brief detour to hopefully get that gun. Maybe, if I can figure out how to get there. Hold on, game. Oh, I Austin powered myself here. No, seriously, I'll be with you guys in a second. I just want to get over there and get. Oh, this is just inconveniently placed. There it is. Got it. Oh, I'm helping my team. There we go. Nice. Let's go, Dino Claw. Honk, honk. Don't know the honk button. It's a mental honk. Sort of like a mental goose. Which is, you know, the gust that shows up sometimes for the patch. Thank you, Oh, no! I shouldn't have read that! Fatal Lazy Panther! You were almost fatal to me. Nicely done! Whoops. Forgot to look with my eyeballs. So, we won, right? Oh, no. We gotta keep doing that. Okay, my bad. Duffel bag. Get to the duffel bag. Let's go. Whoops, my bad. I looked behind me. It was a mistake. Look at all the birth years. Oh, you silly birthers. I dropped fully formed from Zeus's head. There we go. Wait, he's on our team. My bad. Got him. Back out of here slowly, or drive forward out of here quickly is what I meant. That was that loop was totally part of my plan. Yeah, some heavy pistol action there. As soon as I reload, you're in some trouble. There we go. Nice. The correct answer for birth year is 80. You should have been born in 80. It's a good year. Though, it was almost 81. It was real close. 1604 would be a tad old. So, are they safe at the base, or could they re-steal them? It's not cool if you steal the thing I stole fair and square. Also, I'm not sure where this waypoint wants me to go. Bonk. Alright, that was cool. Well, we got an 81 there. Yeah, 1880, that's right. 80s are good. 80s, you know, I'll if you were any 80, that was fine too. Dino Claw, I'm sorry. I don't know what's wrong with me right now. 89's okay. You're at least the right decade. Going in hot. Ooh. Eli, go back to bed, bud. Alright, so we have two bags. I guess the only bag left is the one that they've got. Or did it spawn a new one? Oh, yep. We've got a new one. Here it comes. Nice. Oh, my bad. Oh, that was a hit. My own face paint. I shot it off. You don't get to wear that.
I need something.
Thank you for subbing, Nudipoo.
Daddy, I need something.
We did it!
Daddy, I need something.
Maya, are you gonna play for me? What did you just eat? Yeah. He doesn't need anything. Maya, what are you eating? Maya. What is that? Where did you get a chunk of wood? Did you just eat part of the floor? I didn't actually see what the dogs are fine. He doesn't need anything. That's his go-to line. Oh, but I need something. You don't need anything. Thank you, Atomic Courier. I hope don't carry too much atomics. Not a very good driver when it comes to cars. This was the wrong way altogether. Don't follow me. I'm clearly going the wrong way. Oop. Boy, we were on the wrong path. Oop! This thing corners like a battleship. Or a really old Chevrolet. Yep. Excuse me. Got a place to be. Duffel to steal. This one's just for me. I missed. Oof. Alright. He ceased to be. I'll take that as a win. Alright, so the duffel's headed this way. Oh. Rolling. Ah, okay. The stream of 1,000 departures. No, let's see. Oh, we haven't lost yet. And here I assumed I was instrumental somehow. Hello, Emma. There we go. Yeah, good old chair cam. He's fine. Where am I going? What's up, Dino Claw? Really should get weapons at some point, huh? Follow this handy dandy. Oh! Yep, that was the turn I made. Mm-hmm. Makes perfect sense. Let me put on my driving guns. Bonk. Yep. That's how I drive. And I stop for nothing. He doesn't need anything. That's oh! Thank you, the Antramatizer. He doesn't need anything. Trust me. The child wants for very few things. Is there a gun here? Do you have to wait for it to spawn? Is it just under this car? Is it up there? Where is it? Oh, okay, it's up there. They really make you work for guns. Ooh, that's why. Alright. And there's the bad guy with the... Oh, no, okay. No, you people don't need anything either. Folk. Thanks, Emily. I don't know that we'll do any Jackbox tonight. We did a lot of that last time, so I'm going to do a little different stuff tonight. Okay. Now, I'm focused. Paying attention. Yep, that's how I drive when I'm paying attention. No, you don't need anything. I hear enough of that already. No one needs anything. No needs. No one has needs. Needs are a logical fallacy. Wow. That's the direct way in, sure. Nice delivery. Move this out of the way so I can actually see the... Color me impressed. Alright, so 1-1. We got this. Actually, I was thinking about doing some Overwatch. So that is, we'll do some on the PC. Whoa. Okay, I just have to bust out a different window. Ah! Again! One person's really good at finding me. Alright, now 2-1. Not as good. Oh, but here comes another one for our team. I'm clearly missing something when it comes to this game type. Wow. We sandwiched that guy. And then he ceased to be. Which is how it should be. Hold on, I'm reloading. That's... Again! How is this a thing? Thanks. Someone finally asked if I needed anything. You know what? No, I don't. But very nice of you to ask. No one ever asked Daddy if he needs something. Alright, we're in trouble here. You! Ow. Oh, I'm gonna get up. I'm gonna get you. No, you don't. No, you don't. Get up. That's right. That one was personal. I may lose this game. Thank you, Carnage Kitty. Stay off my homie. I don't know why I'm chasing this person down. There really is no advantage to it. Oh no. I'm guessing that's bad. So many needs. Thank you, Chug Life, also for subscribing. Super heavy armor. Yes. I didn't know that. Did I have any kills at all? I think I had one. Yeah. Look, okay, some of us had to deal with children. That's an important part. That, like, it's you guys just got, you know, hang out and watch me deal with the children. So until you're ready to come over here, well, anyway. All right. Thank you, Firedown31, for subscribing. Okay, here's what we're going to do. We're going to go free mode. We're going to try this one more time. We're trying to get a picture with all the PC peeps. We can all be civilized gentlemen. Hopefully we got all the gentlemen, women, what have you. Hopefully we got all that out. You know, some calm. We're in a good place now. We got a little shooty-shooty. We're going to line up, take our nice picture, and then I can switch to Xbox, and we'll do something similar with anybody in the Xbox that chooses to join. So if you are interested in doing Xbox, go ahead and load it up now. Get ready to join a crew session. I actually don't even know how to... Bye, Vladdy. Yeah, I'm a really crappy typist. This is really actually just a social experiment to see if how many people can behave themselves in GTA. I understand that it is a difficult thing. Alright, we're gonna go back to the airport just because that's a good open space. Yeah, I mean, if I'm not murdering anybody, you know that's legit. Because when there are that many people lined up, believe me, I'm tempted. I'm tempted hard. Oh, I could. I could just kill everybody. But that's not what we're doing this for. Why I want to drive with the controller more than the keyboard, mainly because it's got some gradations, but as you can tell, I'm really awful at driving, period. So it's not like I'm really that much better with having just a hard on-off. Oops, looked away, my bad. Hey, I got $2,000 for good behavior. Go me. I'll even come open the door. See? This is how reasonable we're being. I'll open the door. There we go. Door is open. All may enter. None may leave. No, no, I mean, it's safe. It's all safe. You can just drive right in. Nothing bad will happen to anybody. All right, you know. Didn't think there would be that many wrecks with an open door, but nice, nice. You guys are going to just go further in. Go find a nice place to line up. It's quite a panoply of humanity. We've got 24 people in here. Alright. Now we'll go further in. Keep going, keep going. Thank you, Heart Sprout. My heart sprouts for you. Hold the door, 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 hold the door. It's not a trap. I mean, it wouldn't start as a trap. It started to become more of a trap. Nice car. It's one person still out there. They're going the wrong way. Where are you going, lone person? Pick with a view of the water? Alright, go find a good spot. Alright. Go find a good spot. Y'all go find a good place to line up. Sometimes it's not a trap. Alright. I think that's everybody. Again, we somehow managed to make it to dead middle of the night. I think views of the water, if we want to do that, we have to be... Well, we already got kind of a line moving here. Whoops, my bad. Sorry. I've completed all heists. Thanks! Oh, this did give me an idea, though. I don't think it would work with this lineup of vehicles, but man, would it be great to watch a plane fly low over this and just clip the head off everybody in a long line. That would be a pretty awesome shot. But with this unevenness in the levels of cars, I don't think we could pull it off. Thanks, Cheryl. Alright, hold on. No fights yet. We'll get to that in a minute. Alright. Is that everybody? Except for the one plane. That can't be good. Nope. No, no. Someone's gonna try it. It's danger. Alright. I think he's gonna try it. Okay. Let's do a couple things here. One, if you got a flare. Everybody got a flare gun? We're gonna launch him straight up in the air. I'm gonna move back so I can actually see everybody. Alright, not this again. No, not the cops! Get rid of the cops! Alright, whoa, okay, before you fire all your flares. It's magical, sorta. There we go. So pretty. It's a holiday miracle. And now we all have 1 stars. Some reason. Oh, no. This place just got lousy with cops. Uh-oh. All right. Cheese it. Why? Who? And why? Well, that was as long as one could have expected the magic to last, let's be honest. For us, that was actually pretty good. I think that was about $10,000 worth of bullets, probably. That thing holds up pretty well. Oh yeah. Yeah, that was lots of money. That Gatling gun is a quick way to dispose of any income you might have made over the course of a Let's Play. Oops! Who wants some? Okay, well, you know. I'll do it. Oh yeah. Yeah, that was expensive. Oh, that's an armored car. All right. All right, can I get a 60-second head start, maybe? I did do this. Let me get a car. Someone doesn't understand the concept of 60 second blue smoke 1226. Alright. Well, that was just mean. What I saw right there.
I'm on the clock.
I'm gonna get a car. Get my adder.
Alright, I'll get back to work.
Hello, hello. Where's my car? Okay. Oh, there it is. There we go. So I hope someone else is timing because I am not. Whoops. Well, this was a pleasant idea until I messed it up immediately. No! No, I'm not going to stop the car. You have no idea what's chasing me. Oops.
Hello, Pegasus Lifestyle Management. How can I help you?
Yeah.
Thank you, sir. Your specialist vehicle is now ready for you at our nearest pickup station.
Where's the thing? There it is. Go, go, go. Thank you, robot butterflies. Oh, man. Not good. No, not cops, too. Don't I have enough to deal with already? Ah! I'm trying to. This is why you shouldn't use the phone while you're driving.
How can I be of service? Okay, so you're in serious trouble and you need my help.
Yep.
Okay, okay.
Whoops. It's a really roundabout way to get wherever that is. Uh oh. Nope, keep going, car, keep going, come on, you can do it, car, out the other side. You did it. Ah, no, it was so close. Oh, so close, get up. Ah, there it was. I almost got to a tank. Oh, didn't mean to do that, didn't mean to do that. I was so close to a tank. That's all I wanted was just to get to that tank. Ah. So close. And there's my tank. Nah! Alright. You wanna go for a ride? You don't know what you're bringing down on yourself. It's a bad way. That person in their invulnerable car. Innocent cops. I don't even know why I'm blowing them up. Oh! I think I just killed myself. Yep, sure did. Armored car, still fine. Yeah, we got a little off track at some point here, but, you know. Take a lot of bullets, don't you? Alright. That'll do. Go, 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 go! Another personal vehicle. Let's see how much money I'm out now. Yeah, you just keep going. I'm gonna call my insurance company real quick.
Hello, this is Morse Mutual Insurance.
Oh, nice. Why didn't I just do replace all?
Morse Mutual, we're here to
help. There we go.
I'll look into it.
It must have been the... I wonder what blew up. It must have been the tank. Hi, Marcus. puns getting out of hand again. Oh, look at that sweet dachshund. This looks like a pretty good escape plan, except for the four stars. We've left most of the folks behind. You know, I'm just gonna do some business. This is going very well, actually. I don't even have to pay attention. I'm just gonna deposit some money. You know, don't get robbed again. Yeah, go ahead and put that on the account. Oh, sorry, Tadpole. I didn't know I didn't say hi to you. Oh, right. I forgot I could do this. Sure. Don't remember what that is. Washington. Turreted limo. Nice. Sorry, Dino Claw. I'm not in control of actually where I go at this point. I'd say that was a pretty good escape there. Well done, driver whose name I can't see. Blue Smoke 1226, that you're making up for earlier. Go to the yacht? Oh my god. Wow, cleared that. What computer am I using? I have a... I forget how old... version. I think it's the 4000 series. Of the Intel CPU. It's like 4790, I think. 4750, maybe. And then a GeForce 980 Ti. Decent, decent, that'll do. It's a good place to hang out. It's gonna take people a while to get here. Ah, but such a spectacular view. I think I have all the stats posted down in the FAQ. Yeah, after this we'll switch over and do a couple games on the Xbox as well. Thank you, Powerful Dragon. Thank you for subbing, resubbing, and Shark Baited. And robot butterflies. Forget how to actually change things. I only partially know the controls on PC. And thank you, Chaotic, I think is what you were going with that. Or is it Chaotech? Oh, yeah, I got it. Are the puns out of control again tonight? Do a heist. Can't get that many people in a heist, though. It's only good for, like, what, four, five? sent mercenaries to attack me. That is a bad kitten. That's a very bad kitten. I don't know if they'll be able to get me up here. That'll actually be interesting. Bye, Tadpole. Bye, Enwa. Sis of Doom. Those hikers are more players. Hikers. I don't think those mercenaries figure out where I am. Thank you, HXCFrog090. Wow, look at that on the map. Kill the hikers, don't have to tell me twice. They thought it was a pleasant day. They thought they would learn about nature, and then, Psycho Shooter. Nope. Oh, thought they were gonna get away there for a second. Meow. 842 of you lovely vagabonds. Thank you all so much for subscribing. Alright, well that was, you know, until you explode here in a second, a pretty good parking job. Alright. Well, that's gonna be a problem. Yep. Yep. You didn't see that coming, huh? Not the best parking job I've ever seen. Thank you, Narrow Fox. Welcome to the Vagabonds. Oh, blue. Yeah, we're looking here. Planes, trains, and automobiles. I think I have a parachute. Let's see. There we go. Nice. Good land. Ow. Right. Another mugger, sure. I have no money. It's a decent landing. That was a firework. Poor guy saluting just like Destiny. Look, I never saw the guy in Destiny. Bye, Dylan. You even got any advice on alleviating sore muscles? I took the mask off just so I could be in first person without having to see the outline of it. I didn't like it that much. Whoa. Thank you, apathetic chick. I suspect you don't care. Whoa. Okay. Hit! Nope, missed it. Ooh, so many people working their way here. Okay, we'll wait just another couple minutes. Say hi to the chat here for a minute. Thank you, Nick Cage the Horse. It's good to be specific about that. It's okay. You don't need to say anything, Nick Cage the Horse. I'm sorry, Aspen Tree. Thanks for subbing. Do I have a ShamWow? I do not have a ShamWow. Believe me, believe it or not, that was not a commercial that worked on me. It's ShamWow. Look how absorbent it is. That's the ShamWow sucking all the blood out of a human. It's the best pitch I've got. Excuse me. No, little Mad Free, I'm good, thank you. Whoops, we're all dead. I don't know that that was intentional, but... it's okay, we still spawn at the top. No problem. Whoop, the world got... Whoop! Alright. I think I'm having... First person, maybe not the best for this. Here we go. GTA in first person is still a weird game. Interesting attempt. Alright. And, sure. It's not really a question of whether I aim down the sight or not. It's how many people aim down their sights at me. How come swearing is banned? It's on. It's the default chat filter on Twitch. And largely because I have children a couple feet away, I don't tend to swear that much. Alright, stop it. Okay, thank you. Swear that much on these streams, so, alright. Just want to get over there. That's all I want. And then he left. Alright. Some people just want to be recognized for being awful. Alright, keep it in your pants for a minute. It's true. Alright, Dino Claw and Alex, calm down. Look, I understand the urge. Believe me. Thank you, that one Scott. I did indeed read it on the stream. I'm glad that Scotland appreciates me. Good luck with that whole Brexit thing. Sounds like a real mess. We're brewing our own over here. Nice helicopter. I just push this off the... No. Okay. Do I own any musical instruments? Well, my wife has a piano, like a keyboard. Not a piano, but a keyboard. But that's about it. I think it's the only one we got in the house. Alright. Give a couple more seconds here. Still have a few people struggling to get up the hill. Then, let me see if I have a parachute. I do not, so it'll be a quick way down. I'd kind of like to just see it, though. I really want to be down there and just watch this flood of humanity come flying. Oh, there goes one. Maybe we'll just run down at the same time. Do I prefer streaming to making videos? Actually, what I enjoy more about making videos rather than just streaming is you actually, you know, interact with folks. You know, like, it's fun hanging out with the people I work with. So that part is actually more fun in terms of just being able to have conversations. Obviously, I can talk to the chat, which is cool. But it's a little bit harder to focus on that than, you know, if somebody's talking in your ear. So it's probably more fun to do videos, but these are fun too, like between the two. All right, almost assembled. A lot of people getting grumpy with each other. Go figure. Here purely for the dogs. Speaking of which, all right, so that's Maya. The bulge in the blanket. She's buried herself in the blanket. Hey, Maya. Maya. Thanks for coming out to say hi. Thank you, Aspen Tree. Maya, sit. Good girl. Yep, there she is. Maya is 8 years old. Emma over here is actually 13, I think. I was grossly wrong about their ages the last time somebody asked. Quigley was, I believe, 14. She's not eating the comforter. She's just napping under it. All right, oh, man, look at this. Moving down the hill a little bit so I can get a better view. Yeah, Maya is 8, but you'd never know it. She's going real strong. All right. Do I think I could do solo videos? Maybe. It spawned me way in the middle of nowhere. Alright. Thanks. Cool. Come here. Do. Yep. Trip. Bip. Had to be done. Oh, look, it's you. All right. I guess we're back to that again. You're the reason this all started. Oh, stop it. Alright, that was just unlikely. Let's be honest. I don't know what it was that clipped me, but it got me. It was a hell of a shot from a plane. Alright, well. We're gonna wrap it up here. I'd like to have everybody run off one more time. Oh yeah, you're gonna stop now? I guess it's true, I could actually just kick you out of the clan. That would be one way to settle that. Alright. Next person who's a dick gets kicked out of the clan. Then you'll never play again. Believe me, blowing everybody up had occurred to me. Alright, everybody get over here, come on. That's right. Real world consequences catch up. Alright, is that everybody that's made it to the top? We got a couple more, but we're gonna switch games here, so. Sorry, if you haven't made it yet, you haven't made it. Sorry. Oh, here comes someone running up the hill. Oh, it's perfect curve kick. Alright, what do you think? Should we just run down the mountain or just jump off? Foot race it down. The dropping your grenade thing would be amazing. Jump, all right. Jumpo. Blow them all up. There you go. Shoot flare, then jump. Whoop. Here we go. Everybody ready? 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 Here we go. I'm going to fire this flare in just a second. Here we go. And one, two, three, which I guess you can't hear me until way after this happens, so you're just gonna, okay. There we go, all right. And one, two, three, go! That didn't work. And we never get to see what happened, but just look at the death scroll. One person had a parachute. Congratulations. Oh, did I club you, Alex? I'm sorry. That was not intentional. Thank you, Dina and Heart Sprout. Alright, I'm going to switch over and we're going to do a couple quick games with Xbox. Which will look a lot like this. Slightly less pretty, though. Same thing applies, actually. If you need to be in the crew, and it will work exactly the same way. Let's see if I can reconnect my controller. I haven't made it yet, so give me just a second. Thank you, little Manfrey. Hi, Xbox. Oh, actually, you know what? I don't know if I've got GTA on this Xbox. We do a race? Sure. I do have GTA on this Xbox. So we'll do a couple more games. Thanks, Alpha Rose. See you later. Snipers versus Stunters. Yeah, I would love to do that. Let me see. I don't actually have one of those game types, but I can try and find one real quick. I remember having trouble locating one. Thanks, Dina. Crew, if you do exclamation point crew, you will get a link to the crew page on the Rockstar Social. You can join. It's open join. And I will create a crew-only session, which all you will need to go to is from GTA Online. You just go to, it's like online join crew. It is the same crew. It's just if you're on Xbox versus if you are on... Make sure the link still works. Link still works, yeah. Does it? Sort of... Yeah, there we go. We got 408 of you in the Sword of Malicious crew. Crews work on both platforms. So if you're in the crew on one, you'll be in the crew on the other. Can you join my real life crew?
Well,
there's probably room over there under the blanket with Maya. In the bed with no sheets. Thanks, that one, Scott. That's true. We can take all the help bailing America's economy out we can get. By the way, good luck on the Euro. Thank you, Sharps9. There's no controlling tats. Girl's about to get married. She can punt all she likes. Let her get it out of her system. Hey, Sammy, again, thank you for the art for the channel. All right, let's see. Let me make sure my crew is actually set. So you can't have multiple crews, by the way, if you happen to be in a crew already. And I'll show you how you can actually switch. It's funny you ask, Jade. Laurie originally wanted to spell it M-Y-A, which is why sometimes we call her Mia. Thank you, King, for resubbing and being one of the best mods ever. But yeah, Laurie wanted to call her Maya, but spelled M-Y-A, which I said that the reason we call her Mia is because I said anytime we took her anywhere and actually wrote her name down, people would just assume her name was Mia. So we spelled it correctly. I still have it on the PC? You're right, I do. Let's see if I can still control it. Okay. And game. Exit game. Good. Yes. All right. Re-entered the, okay, let's switch over to, there we go. Oh, okay, Xbox One. There we go. Can you have Maya? No, she's mine. I mean, in as much as Maya belongs to anyone. All right, actually, I have a closed crew session open for Xbox One now. This is where I have my fancy new car. Rum, 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 rum. It's Sword of Malicious Crew. There's a link. Oh, sorry, Emma. If you do exclamation point crew like that, you get a link where you can join. It's open. You don't have to get invited or anything. You can just click join. Once you're in the crew, you just go to online and go to online, join crew members. And hopefully it will work. Like it worked for Lunchbox and Steve. No, none of you will fight me for my dog. Also, my dog, really, if you have to fight anyone, one, you fight my wife. And you do not want to fight my wife. Because when it's a matter of dogs, she will not fight nice. And to be honest, I don't know that she has a fight nice setting, but she's 5'3 worth of scrap and muscle. You gotta think, the woman is a vet, so she spends a lot of her day just picking up heavy dogs and putting them down. Her arm muscles are not to be trifled with. Whoop. Already we got some bounties. Some people are joining. There we go. I haven't gotten used to the speed of this thing yet. Or it could be that I'm also a really bad driver. Yeah, my wife is pretty awesome. I wouldn't fight her. I strongly recommend against it. The weirdest animal my wife has worked on. Thankfully she doesn't bring a lot of her work home. We did at one point have a dead sugar glider in our freezer for a couple days. Did we blow up? Nope, it's still growing. Okay. Just because it had expired while she was attempting, it was in a very bad way, and she brought it home to continue nursing it, and it unfortunately did not make it. So she put it in the freezer, as you do. But a sugar glider isn't that weird. It's kind of uncommon. They're pretty cute. Had geckos at one point. I'm not a big fan of lizards as pets, I gotta be honest. They're just not that cuddly. I mean, some of them can be, supposedly, but these were like rescue lizards. Which sounds like the next cartoon from Cartoon Network. Boy, TF Diggs is trying hard to get in, but not having any luck. She is a small animal vet. She actually, when went to school, you have to specialize in small or large animal medicine. She did, or you could do like a hybrid, and she did hybrid. So she knows a fair amount about large animal medicine, but she is, large animal medicine can be very lucrative. However, you have to deal with large animal people who, as you can imagine, people that have like millions of dollars tied up in horses, are a little passionate, a little outspoken about what they would like done with their animals and what they would not like done with their animals, and would like to have a lot of say in what's done with their animals, and it's just very stressful. Wow. Nailed it. You saw it. Totally on purpose. That's what I meant to do. And there's a trash can again. Ha ha ha. Clearly, this is exactly where I'm meant to be. Alright, it's getting a little crowded. Let's see how many we're up to. We're up to 25. Woohoo! Alright. Okay. All this bopping around has got me thinking. And we gotta try something. I wanted to just see what a 25 car collision looks like. 26 car collision. We need to find another good open space. I guess we may have to use the airport again. I feel like I'm not being creative by going to the airport, but really, you gotta have just some open room to play. Farewell, Lunchbox and Steve. You were the first to get in. I just want to see 25 cars slam into each other at maximum velocity, though. People sometimes wonder why we always end up in the airport. It's that reason. It's like, if you want just an open space to play around in, you kind of got to go somewhere. Where, I mean, everywhere else there's just a lot of stuff in the way. Even like that. I led you astray. Thanks. Things are getting a little poppy. The server is unused to being worked this hard. So I imagine a 25 car physics pileup is going to bring it to its knees. And it's going to be glorious. Just occurred to me that it would be you know what, I may even do that. No, then I won't get to see again. There's just be well, messed that up. What I really want to do is have a view of what it looks like to just stand in the middle of a bunch of cars just coming together into one big poof. Oops. Well, yep, see? This is where things start to go bad. The pileup. Someone open the gate. Whoop! That wasn't good. Not very good at... Where am I? No! Let me out! Ugh! No, now you guys are stuck in here with me. Oh wait, no, we're in. We're good. We just gotta go that way. There you go, nice. Okay. Thank you, O.J. Simpson. A sentence I never thought I would say. Okay. So, we're gonna have to... Alright, there's 28 of us. That's a good first hit. So, half of you need to go to that end. I'd say we're probably... Ooh. Someone brought a motorcycle to a wreck fight. Not a good choice. Not a strong choice. Alright, so half of you line up with me. Other half line up at the far end. And we're just going to go at it here. I don't think I can chat command it. So you're just going to have to follow me for the signal. No, Amanda, what happened? Could be... I don't think it caps at 28, but that might be we're getting pretty close to full. Okay, I'm going to move around this motorcycle. There we go. Alright, that was your chance to form a line. There we go. I think we need some more at the other end. I'm just guessing, but I don't know. I can't wait for the server to just crush itself. Thank you, MLP Colin. Repping the MLPs. Huh. Can I fire the... I can. I hope you can see the flare from the other end. There we go. Ah, missed it. Okay. So I'm going to fire the flare when it's time to go. We got a pretty good lineup here. Let's see. Still waiting on a couple stragglers. Let's not blow up before we get there. We can do this. I believe in us. Oops, my bad. This is on Xbox right now. Alright, no more flares. No more flares. Granted, you haven't heard me say that yet. No more flares. Otherwise, I won't be able to signal when it's time to go. I mean, I can signal everybody on our side by just going, but the people on the far side... Also, no airplanes. Seems like that's a bad idea. Got a couple stragglers. Do we have enough people at the far end? Looks like it's a pretty good number down there. Okay. Come on, there's four more of you out there. Just hop in. There we go, there we go. Couple more. Oh, this is gonna be good. Gonna be good. Alright. A little concerned about Dino Claw over there with a gun. Alright, here we go. I think everybody's here. So next flare you see. Next flare. Let me make sure I can actually see that this has got it. Next flare is it. I'll type in the chat. How about that? Next. Oh, it's not working. Flare is go. Wow, this is... My computer is going, hey. Okay, next flare is go. Here we go. And... We're waiting, we're waiting, we're waiting. Everybody should know. Go! Hopefully the other end saw that. I'll just keep firing them. Yeah! Oh! Alright. Well... There was a lot of misses. There was an awful lot of misses. We didn't quite form the unified wall that I imagined. Though I can see how that would not have worked in retrospect. Okay. Okay, okay, okay. I got it, I got it, I got it. Okay. There we go. Okay, wait, I have an idea. I have an idea. I'm not sure how many cars we can do this with, but alright. Split up again. We'll try one more thing here, I'm curious. So, we'll split up one more time, but instead of forming a line horizontally, we'll form a vertical line. So, at both ends, just form one vertical line. Watch out for that plane. So, at this end, you can line up behind me, right here. Whoop, whoop. This car goes up. So awesome. Alright, here we go, here we go, here we go. So one vertical line. Meaning in a line rather than in a row. Let's say, yeah, you guys got it. Do we have anybody down? Alright. Do we have anybody down? Okay. Thank you. Yep. Do we have anybody at the other end? We have almost nobody at the other end. Alright, a few people need to go down to the other end. Alright. Really? You're gonna lead us into battle with a Chevy Volt or whatever the hell that is? Vertical like stacking. Yeah, I can see how that would be an issue. Alright, how many we got down there? There we go. Now we're getting some down to that end. Alright, so we're going to stay on the center line. That way we can... Oh, we got cops. Who's got the cops? If you got the cops, you lead them over to the side. Alright. Or they're just going to... It was you, wasn't it? Uh-huh. Back of the line. Oh, please don't hit me, cops. Oh, no, cops. Thank you. Good job. Way to go, Schmuff. You led them here, but you're also leading them away. You're a champion. You're a hero. All right, before we get too messed up, here we go. We're going to do it again. On flare. And waiting. Go! Alloway cops. Alloway cops. Go. You guys are not going to have any time to move. Sorry. Oh my god, that car went so high. Well, at least a couple of those went exactly like I'd hoped. Wow. Yeah, that guy went high. Who was that? That was pretty impressive. That was actually kind of amazing. Right as the sun rose, we sent someone to the moon. If they had hit the jet, that would have been just flat out. I would have dropped my controller. So full of disbelief, B.I.
Hello.
Okay.
What can I do for you?
Let's do a couple races or something. Wow.
Leave it with creepy Uncle Lester.
Okay, Lester, that was a little weird. Let's see if I have any, problem with races, it's hard to find one that's 30. Turn to Dust, which is a bike race. No, thank you. Land race. Trailblazers. Sure. Let's do it. Oh my god. What did I just leave? Hater Matter Splatter. Thank you. Say off-road traffic. Nah, let's see. We gotta have all that. Team GTA race. Thank you for subscribing, Saren Kitamo. Oh, folks already joining in before I get to the class. Off-road, sure. All right, invites are out. Freeplay will have an announcement at RTX, actually. So you don't have to wait long for news. Which I'm sure we'll stream the panel, which I'm not going to spoil anything, but if you're a fan of Freeplay, you should definitely try and catch the stream of the panel. It's gonna be, again, not gonna say anything. Just make sure you get it after the fact. I have no idea what this is. Let's give it a run. Did I ask my wife to marry me? Yes, I did, Panda Star. After I graduated from college the first time, the Georgia Southern, not the Full Sail, I went on a celebratory cruise, just Laurie and I proposed on the deck at night. Though she kind of saw it coming. I don't think she was that surprised. What do we got that's fast? Not that. Well, biff it. My main concern at the time was really that I didn't accidentally slip and drop the ring, thus just throwing it into the ocean, never to be seen again. I'm hoping 11 Little Roosters happens too. Am I going to stream with Meg again? Absolutely. Yeah, well, Meg and we did kind of one stream together, sort of, where I was streaming, she was streaming. Then we did one where I just hopped in on a game, some games of Move or Die that she was playing. I would have streamed my end too, but at the time the kids were up and running around, so. But we're going to figure it out where we can actually have the voice on, you know, so you can hear her and her viewers can hear me, so that you can, like, ooh, something just blew up there. Oh, I'm still streaming. I guess I'm still streaming. Maybe I'm still streaming. I'm still online here, so. Okay, I guess it didn't blow up. Whoops! Missed it. Nope. Wow, that was a sharp turn. I didn't make. And now me and that polar one. Oh my god. Stop it, no. I'm already dead. Just want to get back on the right path. Wind Lord, when's gonna be my time? Oh god. Whoever took a Sanchez has gotta be regretting that now. Oh my god. I think the free play panel is actually on Sunday, if I remember correctly, so I can look up the time here in just a minute. So if you'd like to see it, that would be the time. Excuse me. Coming through. 20th out of 27. That didn't help. Some people coming back. Oh, I'm just flipping them off now. Whoop. Alright, a lot of people need to explode somewhere up ahead. Alright, then. Alright. 23rd. Still good. It's better than 24th. Then. Not as good as there it was again. The pluff. Is off topic doing a live podcast at RTX? I don't think it'll be. Well, I mean, I don't know 100% what the streaming situation is, but I think most panels are going to be streamed if I remember correctly. Excuse me, sorry. Oh, I got somebody. Sorry. So in the sense that it will be streamed like everything else, yes. I believe there will be an off-topic panel, which will most likely essentially be a podcast. And it will be streamed such that you could consider it live. I'm so afraid of proximity mines, because that's my own favorite trick. Whoops. Hello, someone's leftover vehicle. So many explosions. This kind of thing's way more intense than Five Nights at Freddy's. Alright, well, gave it my best shot. I think I'm just gonna keep going then. Made this a two-lapper. Not sure why I did that. Respawn. It didn't. Forgot about that turn. Oh, just let me get through there. There we go. Uh-oh. Not good. Turn. Drive. Don't die. Ah. I've never actually played any of the Five Nights at Freddy's games, to be honest. Alright. That's why I don't want to get closer to the back. How's the Minecraft server going? That was close. I've done absolutely nothing since I last talked to you guys. Between RTX and illness. but both of myself and of Livy, I've accomplished nothing. Livy's totally fine, by the way. She just had a little bit of... She had a stomach bug, and that's why I got a stomach bug. What are we, 14? That's, you know, a place. That could have been better or worse. Ooh, rockets. Now I just need to find somebody to put them in. Boom, 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 boom. Hang in there. Keep going. Oh, this is a good race. Actually, I don't know that I've ever played this one. The cops being all over the place. Is interesting. I guess some players have taken to Mad Maxing it as well. Surprise. No. Somehow managed to not run over that person. Oh, God! Excuse me. Oh, excuse me. Excuse me. Nice tractor. Pardon me, sir. Ooh, get the rocket. Ooh, get the rocket. That's what I wanted. It's a bad day for the pokey. Nope. How unfortunate for you! Oh, God! It was actually unfortunate for me! Thank you, Cherry Rose Tart. Sunday at 11 a.m. is when the free play panel is. This is on Xbox One currently. What place did I come in? Place not good, I imagine. Alright. Dino Claw's gone feral. Surprise. What is it like to wear contacts? Honestly, once you put them in your eye, you don't feel them anymore. And you can actually like touch your eyeball because it pretty much deadens the sensation, or at least for me. Sure, the Plouffe. Sure. Doing very well. Thank you, Mike the Drummer. Oh man, who bet? Bad choice. Contacts make your eyeballs feel crisp, like a dewy apple. Okay. Crisp. Do another race here. That one looks good. Welcome to a stream of me touching my eyeball. That's right. Look at Pants Pita asking the real questions there. Ooh, deleted. On. Because why not? Confirm. Night, Neutrino Bunny. May you ever find your proton. Crisp is a good word. Never heard it referred to or used in context of eyeballs, but, you know, you work with what you got. No, not my word, Comcord. I'm sorry I didn't catch your name, whoever it was that described that sensation, but someone said it made their eyeballs feel crisp. The Inexcusables, about to have your wisdom teeth removed. Have any advice? Bring a Walkman. I don't know. When I had mine out, they didn't completely knock me out. They just put me to... I guess they gave me some happy stuff and a local. So I was just kind of like chilling, you know, I had the gas, just having a good time. Time flies. You sit there and it's a little weird because you can still hear them going, and you can feel like that crunching bone sort of thing, which is weird that they're cutting up pieces of your face. But you know, then they get all the little chunks out. Just make sure you don't get dry sockets. That's when they pull them out. You have little divots left in there. You just gotta be careful. Walkman, yeah. Look, there's still walk devices. Haberdashery, yes. bring a music device, a tablet. Something on which to play music. And nowadays, I imagine they may even have like little screens where you can watch movies and things like that. Even like when I take my son to the dentist, they have a overhead screen that he can watch Thomas the Train and whatnot on. So, yeah, don't tongue the tooth holes. Not good. It won't feel good. All right. Whoa. And that's how quickly you get off course. Alright. So much for the fast supercar. Okay. Just gonna keep going backwards. Seems safest. And exploded car. Cool. Okay. Yep. More exploded car. I just want to go forward. Please, thank you. Go, super. Uh-oh. Yes, now we're on the road. Safety. That was my polite, excuse me. Boom booms. Excuse me. Out of the way. Oop. Go ahead and use it before I lose it. You're shooting. That's not good. Someone in-game yelling shit. Oh, God. Yep. Pile up. Clean up aisle 3. Oh, well, that's bad. Yep, this is not the way to go. Don't go this way. Oh, sorry. Oh my God. There's explosions everywhere. Oh, that's... went less bad for me than I thought it would. Hello, where are you coming from? Go. 17th place. Good old middle of the road. A little proximity bomb friendly reminder. Go, fastest car in the game. Give me some form of advantage. You cost so much money. Okay. No saving from a bad driver, though. That's on me. Yep. That's all on me. Totally my fault. Now the cops want me to. Excuse me. Nope. Wisdom teeth removal is honestly... is not that bad. There are much worse things you could have done, I'm sure. They give you some codeine at the end. Or at least they did in my case. It really takes care of the pain. You don't even need it for that long. Sorry, shouldn't have passed me. We can all agree that that was just a bad choice. Even the cop knew it. Oops! It's not a day if I don't hit something. Go. Someone left. All right, cops. Let's take it easy here. Oh my god. Oh my god. This car is so fast. I guess. Oh! Not cool, cop. Not cool. Really not cool. Was I loopy from the meds? Not particularly. I mean, the codeine pretty much just made me go to sleep. That's probably the closest. I mean, basically never done drugs in my life. So that was the closest I ever got to high was codeine, and that was fairly unimpressive, to be honest. It was just a, okay, now I'm going to sleep. Alright, alright. Congratulations to the people that already finished. I continue to live in this hell. Ooh. Yeah, honk honk to you too. Missed all the power-ups, don't care. Sure, I hit that. Stop shooting me. Sorry, not sorry. I want one more, just for good measure. Ah! I don't know what that was, but I'm scared. Excuse me. Okay. I guess I got a boost. Into 10th place! Well, that's not good, robot butterflies. Does Benadryl make me sleepy? Not really. I always had the opposite reaction. Benadryl kind of woke me up. When will Andy replace Meg on free play? No. Aw, thanks, Edgar. The OG. Shout out from the hole. Did it wake you up inside? Did we get an evanescence on this? No one will replace Meg. Do I watch any sports on TV? No, not really. I don't think I could remember the words for wake me up and say, save me from the... I don't remember the rest of it. Bring me to life. Alright, we'll do one more thing. Is that 30? Was that the one we did last time? Sure, we'll do one more thing. There you go, nightmare I've become. Can't remember. No, yeah, no. 846 of you. Wake me up before you go-go. No, that's also a different song. Wake me up. It, you know, it could be either. So the point is not to be good at a flying race. Point is to be a bad spectacularly. I don't think one levels or traffic will really matter. Though it would be fun to take one of these to the ground. I don't think we could do it, but I guess Eli finally went to bed. Oh, that's sweet. Meg retweeted when I said I was starting the stream. Give me fastest. Sure. I'll take that one. Clash, never. There we go. The Red Baron. Salute. Your shorts. Hey, Fred Dennish. Glad you could join us. No, I didn't mute Meg. Oh, I thought I changed to red. Alright, I guess I'm not the Red Baron. No pizza for me! Alright, and we'll all explode when we hit the first ring. Because that's what that looks like. Oh my god! Yeah! No! Well, that was the only thing I wanted to see. Oh my glob! Adventure Time over. I like that show. Notice Finn, the actor that is the voice actor for Finn, is also in the Netflix Voltron as Lance. I wonder why they got rid of Finn. Granted, spoiler alert for Voltron from whenever that was. He was the one that died so that the princess could become a lion pilot. First person? Alright. Classy, classy. Now I feel... okay, here we go. Can't see my jet. Oh, God. So, this is what the new Independence Day movie looks like, right? Fourth place, wow. There's been a lot of die-offs in front of me. I feel like there's someone right... Yep, right there. Slip in right under him. There, oh, this'll be a problem. I can't see very well. Oh, I was so scared my wing was gonna catch something. There we go. Somebody's way out in front. Second place. Oh, first place! Oh, there's a shadow over me. Whoa! Ah! No! Bombed me? Oh, and that's how you get back to 10th place. We reached our cruising altitude of about 24 feet. If you look out the left-hand window of the plane, you'll be terrified. If you look out the right-hand window of the plane, you'll be sure that you're about to die any second. So let's keep those seatbelts tightly fastened until we approach the gate. And as always, thank you for flying Ryanair. I'm your captain, Captain Ryan, Ryanair. Still in the air. Yeah, I said it. Have I watched SpongeBob? I did actually see some of it way back in the day. I do not have any peanuts, sorry. Oh, well, there's your problem. Your wheels are down. Where this is way back there. Whoa. Dry eyeballs. Good old JP points. Glad we're still getting those. Sorry, no warm towels. We only have ice cold towels. Our staff will walk by and just slap you about the face with it. Wake up and get off the plane. Wakes you up better than coffee. Oh, not only can you buy a grossly overpriced water bottle, it's at least 2 ounces, maybe less. What are JP points? Everyone wants to know. Actually, I think now they have some small usage in... Man, I hate bicycle races, but I guess I am kind of curious to see a bicycle race. All right. We'll do one. Good night, KK. Thanks for being here. I mean, you got to do it. Tour de France. Wait, let me dope up real quick. No. Let's do one. Oh, this is motorcycles. All right, well, motorcycles I can get behind. Motorcycle GTA. Oh, dear. How do I feel about pineapples? I'm pro-pineapple. I have a strong pineapple constituency, and I would like to represent them well. How come I don't drink? Never really liked the taste of it. By the way, we talked about... I think there was some question about on the patch where Meg and Ashley were... foisting drinks on me during E3. We were just kidding. I didn't actually get drunk. I had like one drink and then later had another drink. I felt nothing from any of them. So, and I hated the taste of them, to be honest. And that's why I don't drink, is I just never enjoyed the flavor. Oh, you have your choice of Sanchez. This one or that one? How nice. Burning through some ammo. Yeah, I mean, no, I don't want to do what Funhouse did. Alcohol, like, I always taste it, even when people are like, oh, no, you can't even taste alcohol. Like, I still taste it. It comes out so strongly. I hate it. Ah. Plus, at this point, I got to a certain point in my life where I'm like, you know what? I'm fine with my brain being functioning the way it works. I don't know that I need modification, which is, I mean, every time they have one of those studies where they're like, it turns out wine is really good for your brain. And I'm like, man, I remember when I could talk good. Maybe I should drink wine and limber up my brain. But then I'm like, but it still tastes real bad. So that's the dilemma, really. Did I get it? I didn't get it. All right. Oh my god. Well, that was amazing. Thank you, Jumpy8. I mean, that was really awful, but amazing. Oh, okay. Well, did I get anybody? I got one. Sorry, Penguin. That one moment was probably worth it for the whole thing. Oh, stop it! No! I don't have a tire! I don't have a tire! Not good. No bueno. That's probably not the best thing. Alright. Let's get a new vehicle here. Yeah, the other thing about not drinking, as it turns out, life's way cheaper. Believe it or not, you can go on dates for a lot less money. There's a lot of advantages that people don't realize. Woohoo! Whoa. Whoa. As soon as I get up, you're in trouble. Sorry, officer. Gotta commandeer this vehicle. The Duke boys were in some trouble. Sir, I'm going to have to ask you to pull over, sir. No, I'm aware that I am not an officer of the law. Oops! Sorry. Missed. Excuse me. But Ryan, you say, you're in a car in a bicycle race. That's cheating. And to you, I say, you're right. What's your point? Splat! Uh-oh. That can't be good. Lot of car fires going on around here. That's the best part about playing for fun, not for, like, pinks or whatever. You can just enjoy it. Like that! That was the best I could have timed that. Whee! Whoa. Yep, we're good. Nope, I don't need that 3-star. It's a really awkward place for you to spawn. Here we go. With an explosion. That explosion at the beginning is amazing. I wish that I could have seen it, to be honest. Alright. Am I going to watch Jeff and Casey Lee concert? I don't know who Jeff and Casey Lee are. Is that a person I should know? Jeff and Casey Lee. I'll give that one a like for one hell of an explosion. So I think that'll be that for tonight. Got to get some rest before RTX starts tomorrow. But let's take a look at the story queue here. Let's see what's next up in the thing. Wow. Okay, so by the way, the final tally of the votes for PC versus Xbox in GTA was 176 to 177. So, that's about as close as that goes. We're dead heat, is what you're telling me. I didn't forget about it. It just told me everything I needed by the time, like, I'd watched it for long enough to determine what I needed to know. We finished with PC. We moved over. Thank you, Tin Lantern, for subscribing. Should have voted. Yep, alright. Alright, let's see. Beginning of All right, now I think I've gone to the right place this time to actually get the correct order. And tonight, it looks like... I'm going to shut this off so we don't have that sound going. There we go. Thank you, everybody, that was able to get in and play. We'll do some more of that soon, I promise. All right, looks like story time tonight is Sick by Shel Silverstein. Requested by... I feel like I'm doing an audible book. Tonight's reading of Sick by Shel Silverstein was requested by K. Sam. How very appropriate. Brr, I grab you by the face. Okay. Yes, I have read the Dresden Files. I highly recommend them. Okay. Sick. I cannot go to school today, said little Peggy Ann McKay. I have the measles and the mumps, a gash, a rash, and purple bumps. My mouth is wet. My throat is dry. I'm going blind in my right eye. My tonsils are as big as rocks. I counted 16 chicken pox. There's one more. The 17. Don't you think my face looks green? My leg, it's cut. My eyes are blue. It might be the instomatic flu. I cough and sneeze and gasp and choke. I'm sure that my left leg is broke. My hip hurts when I move my chin. My belly button's caving in. My back is wrenched. My ankle's sprained. My appendix pains each time it rains. My nose is cold. My toes are numb. I have a sliver in my thumb. My neck is stiff. My spine is weak. I hardly whisper when I speak. My tongue is filling up my mouth. I think my hair is falling out. My elbow's bent. My spine ain't straight. My temperature is 108. My brain is shrunk. I cannot hear. There's a hole inside my ear. I have a hangnail. My heart is... What? What's that? What do you say? Say today's Saturday? Goodbye. Going out to play. That is Sick by Shel Silverstein. Destiny next stream, really? Does that many people still want to do Destiny? Yeah, I'm sure. I can always do that. Anyway, so thank you, everybody. I hope you all had a lovely time. We'll be doing some more next Tuesday. I hope to see everybody that's here for RTX tomorrow or Saturday or Sunday. If not, catch the streams. They're going to be great. And in nothing else, I hope you have a wonderful weekend. And goodbye. Am I going to say goodnight? Yeah, you're under the blanket again. So this, now Emma is actually sealing Maya in. Emma. Maya. Maya, come say goodnight.
Maya. Maya. Maya.
There she is. She says goodnight. Darth Maya.